The border crossing pay loaded is $25.
Well, I get paid $25 loaded in.
$25.
Just look at it. If you're only in line for an hour, you're going to pay 25 bucks an hour.
If you're empty, you don't get anything.
Empty, you do not receive anything besides a thank you and have a nice day.
9 times out of 10, you get a load out of Canada going to the U.S.
It's not bad money.